Link smartphone udah bisa dipakai di Android lain. Thank you.